It's December 30th, 2022, and we are at the Woodland Pulp in Saint Croix Tissue Mills in Baileyville, Maine, to catch the Eastern Maine Railway Woodland Job. This mill complex receives both logs and chemicals by rail, shipping finished product by rail also, relying on a dedicated local to switch out cars and make the approximately 11-mile trek to Calais to interchange with the McAdam-based local NBSR Job 506. Today, we will chase the Woodland Job as they make a run to Calais with cars for the interchange. Serving as the international border between Maine and Canada in this area, the Saint Croix River serves as a landmark, which the tracks follow all the way to Calais. Soon after leaving the mill, the train crosses the border into Canada for the first 5 or so miles of the trip, before re-entering Maine and Barron. Thank you. arrival at Calais, the Woodland job meets NBSR job 506 for the interchange. The American crew will walk across the International Bridge into St. Stephen, New Brunswick, and utilize the 506 power to shove the interchange cars into Calais Yard, lifting the four chemical cars before running back across the bridge and returning the train to the waiting Canadian crew.
Thank you. Uh-huh.